Pat, a new undercover video exposing Planned Parenthood shows a discussion involving a serious problem at many abortion clinics: sanitation. The latest clip from the Center for Medical Progress comes after a Los Angeles Superior Court judge ruled the group does indeed have the right to release its material, despite legal action against them. As Gary Lane reports, that decision prompted the release of more damaging footage.
The video released by the Center for Medical Progress shows the CEO of STEM Express laughing about how her lab technicians were shocked when they received fully intact aborted babies from Planned Parenthood.
Tell the lab it's coming. Yeah. Did I open the box?
Oh, God.
STEM Express is the company that purchased aborted babies from Planned Parenthood. Planned Parenthood's Deborah Nicotola talked about the demand for fetal organs.
Yesterday was the first time she said people wanted lungs, and then she, like I said, always as many intact livers as possible.
Also in the new video, Planned Parenthood's Melissa Farrell talked about the business of providing intact baby cadavers for the harvesting of internal organs.
So if we alter our process, mm-hmm. and we are able to obtain intact fetal cadavers, it's all just a matter of line items. Mm-hmm.
And CMP suggests those line items apparently mean greater profit for Planned Parenthood.
We agreed that $100 would keep you happy.
I want a Lamborghini. I said I want a Lamborghini.
Don't we all, right?
Yeah, exactly.
The buying and selling of human fetal tissue is a violation of federal law. While Los Angeles Superior Court Judge Joanne O'Donnell has now allowed the public release of the undercover videos, a STEM Express violation of privacy lawsuit against CMP will move forward. Gary Lane, CBN News.
And Pat, CMP says it has about a total of a dozen or so videos to release.